Thank you. to do now was inspired by Daniel's dad. He is the best person with a paddle ball I ever met in my life. The man can do it forever in every direction. So we thought it might be fun to let you have a paddle ball, let you practice a little while, then have a contest to see who is the best paddle baller in Mrs. Duggan's fourth grade class.
Well, now, let's make sure they understand what they're going to paddle.
Okay. Don't hit anybody. You just hit the ball. Well, did I hit you all, Derek?
No.
The ball.
Going to world.
Ready, go.